Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. I'm painting the anchors with Vallejo rust texture. In this video I'm making the anchors. I made them first in a way. I didn't like the result, then I changed it. I'm still going to show the first way I made, just for reference. I'm probably gonna speed up a bit more the footage, but anyway, here is the video. Hope you enjoy. With the rust texture dried, using pigments and washes, I applied the rust tones to the anchors. At this point, the idea was to paint it black and do the chipping effects. I will end up redoing this step at the end. Now I'm applying a coat of matte varnish. Honestly, I don't even know why. It was not necessary. It's not like wood that needs to be sealed. This is one of the problems, because matte varnish affects the pigments and makes them look a bit more flat. Now I'm applying a coat of chipping fluid. I could have applied the black with a sponge to make paint chips, instead of trying to chip the paint with the chipping fluid. But when you're applying with a sponge, usually what gets more heavy is the corners. And technically the corners would be the first spots that would lose the paint. So even though I know that it would look good at the first glance, if I apply the black with a sponge, technically it's not correct. That's why I decided to try the paint chipping effects. Now I'm airbrushing the black. This is the second part of the problem. I allowed the black to dry too much, and it was hard to chip. Because it was hard to chip, I had less control of the chip. It chipped more than what I initially wanted, and at the end I did not enjoy the result. I had to retouch some areas that the metal was showing, because I had to make so much strength to manage to chip the black paint. I tried to apply a wash to blend everything a bit more. At this point I'm not happy, but I'm still going through with this. And I glued the stocks that I made. I will leave a link on the top right corner for the last video where you can see me making the stocks. So this is what I have at this point. I wasn't happy with the chipping. The rust from underneath was too flat. It was like the variation of colors. So I decided to redo it. But this time without paint chipping effects, just rust texture. I start with the dark rust pigment. Then the rust pigment. Now some dark rust wash, just tapping, not painting. Need to tap to not disturb the pigments too much. Now, while it's still wet, I work a bit with the lighter rust pigment. and I repeat the process on the other anchor. Final coat of light rust wash. And this is the final look of the anchors at this point. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, leave a comment, please subscribe. I hope to see you all on the next one.